that the house?
That's it.
Hey! I knew there was a dog.
Me, Mike. We're here.
Don't you do this. Give me the gun, Michael. Come on. Give me the gun.
I couldn't do it.
Thank you.
I saw then that my father's only fear was that his son would follow the same road. And that was the last time I ever held a gun. People always thought I grew up on a farm. And I guess, in a way, I did. But I lived a lifetime before that, in those 6 weeks on the road, in the winter of 1931. When people ask me if Michael Sullivan was a good man, or if there is just no good in him at all, I always give the same answer. I just tell them, he was my father.